might choose to drink at the overflow, but I think the overflow is more mud than anything else. She might have to come up here. And the buffalo is defending the mud. Oh, Joel, that was so close. Look at that. Oh my goodness. See, that's how precious water is at the moment. That buffalo will defend its mud wallow. That's a very lucky little baby wildebeest. Isn't much other water around. Go, and buffalo.